Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to activate and set up the new Hilook DVR. Upon powering on the Hilook DVR for the first time, you will be prompted to select a language. Choose a language that suits your preference, then click Apply to confirm. Subsequently, you will be guided to create a new password. Please create new password and confirm the new password. Make sure your password includes a mix of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. Avoid using easily guessable information. Next, establish a password for camera activation, or alternatively, you can select the Use the device password option to match the DVR password. Click the Activate button to proceed. Following that, you will be asked to enter a reserved email, which will serve as a recovery option in case you forget your password. This email will enable you to reset your password if necessary. Once entered, click the Apply button. Next, go to the HiLook Vision tab to enable the services. When you enable the HiLook Vision services, you will be asked to agree the service term and policy statement. Click OK to confirm, then followed by click Apply. Navigate to the Security Questions tab, select a question and create an answer, then click Apply to confirm. Proceed by clicking the Manual Configure button. Create an unlock pattern and confirm the pattern you have created. Next, set the date and time, and click the Next button. Enable DHCP and auto-obtain DNS, and then click the Next button. Format your hard disk by clicking on the Init option and confirm by pressing the OK button. Wait until the formatting process is complete, and then click the Next button. In this section, you have the option to add an IP camera. If you do not wish to add an IP camera, simply click the Next button. Finally, click the Finish button to complete the activation process for your new Hilook DVR. That's it. How to activate and set up the new Hilook DVR. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.